there's a great mode in Yahoo Messenger where you can sign on and be invisible. That means you can log on and do everything you normally do in Yahoo Messenger, but you get to still see your user list and everyone who's hanging around. But what if you want to see someone who's being invisible on their side? Well, there are some third-party programs that will help you do that.
So we're going to start. We've already got Yahoo Messenger open. You can see we've got sign in as invisible to everyone. That is how you get into invisible mode. And you can sign in and you can look around and no one will know you're around. So we'll click sign in because we want to just be stealthy and see what's going on without advertising our presence. You can still see our friends. All right, so now we know how to get onto Yahoo and be invisible to everyone. But what if you want to see if someone is online and they're in the same mode as you? Well, this is something that is not built into Yahoo Messenger. It's just not designed for it. You're going to need a third-party program if you want to see who's lurking about and being all skulky like you are. So you bring up Buddy Spy. This is a program which basically lets you take a user ID and find out if someone's online. You can see we've got all the user settings already plugged in for our account, so it knows which list to look at. And we're going to do a single scan of a user ID here. You can do a list scan, you can do multiple at once, but we're just going to do one single Yahoo account. In this case, we're going to do ours. So I'm going to deselect webcam status. Let's just get rid of that and we'll check just online chat. Hit scan. You can see already is scanning. Dimitri is online looking for me in the chat room. I'm not there. And so it shows me is online but unable to detect in chat room, which is correct. So we've successfully seen that I am online and lurking.